Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alright, akan mulai berlangsung di sesi yang kedua dari today. After having Tuhan and also having sholat dulu together in masjid, we can be here again to continue our lesson. Well, how are you? Fasting. Okay. If you have your lunch today, what is your lunch? Rice. What's it? Rice.
Rice.
Oh, sudah pasti sudah nih.
Shrimp ya.
Okay. Hot shrimp. Balado shrimp. With some potato.
Shrimp cheese.
Shrimp chili. Chili and shrimp. And then, what do you think about what do you think of it? Is it yummy?
Yes, of course.
Of course, you like hot, yeah. You like
spicy
food. Okay, what about the vegetable? What vegetable is that for your
lunch? Tofu soup.
Tofu and tofu soup, yeah, with some cattle
and
cabbage, yeah. Because I also have my lunch and I eat the scrambled eggs. Okay, is anybody fasting today? Why are you?
Because not sahur.
Oh, you have no sahur, yeah? What is sahur in English? Supper, yeah? So you have no supper. You just have breakfast, you have your lunch, and you have your dinner, but you don't have your supper. So if you want to do your fasting, you have a request. Yes, but I will bring for your supper. So nobody is fasting today?
No.
Alright, no grass. Alright, can you tell me what is our lesson last week? We talk about structure. Yeah, that is the procedure tag. What is the tag about? Procedure tag is about how
to make someone.
How to make someone? How to make something? It's really different. How to make someone? Always in the middle of something. Satyam, like I'm doing just now, I'm standing. Satyam is sitting. You are standing. If the Rahman is watching me. So everybody is always in the middle of something. What does it mean in bahasa Indonesia? Sedang dalam melakukan sesuatu. So, in chapter 5, we want to talk about continuous tense. Memang ini juga continuous dari chapter 5. Present continuous tense, past continuous tense, and future continuous tense. Itu nanti. Chapter 5 kita akan baca itu. Chapter 5, jadi kita akan baca tentang present continuous tense, past continuous tense, present, future, continuous tense. Tidak perlu kita akan step by step, ya. Kita akan melakukan pelan-pelan. And I hope you will master every tense. Ya, dari situ hasil tertentunya sebenarnya kalian. Jadi kita pelan-pelan itu pekan ini kita akan present continuous tense saja. Pekan depan nanti past continuous tense. Pekan depannya lagi. 2 week later, we want to talk about future continuous tense. Tapi kuncinya, kata kuncinya adalah continuous tense itu sedang. Dan ciri-ciri yang sedang dilakukan Nah, in moving the lesson, you will do some work di tengah akan kerja nanti itu. Kemudian terakhir, to check whether you understand what I teach you or not, I will give you individual work. Nanti terakhir ya, terakhir kegiatan penutup, saya akan kasihkan nanti guys. Anak-anak membuat kalimat present continuous tense, dan itu untuk to know, to check whether you understand what material that you have learned. Okay? Well, okay, do you know some animals? Algi, can you tell us the name of the animals?
Lion.
Okay, Algi, do you know what is the lion voice? The lion roar, right? Can you show the class? How is the lion roar? Bagaimana cara lion roar?
Thank you.
It is the jungle right now. Kata-kata aja, your duty is align the jungle letter, susun jungle letter itu into good word. Lima kata yang sudah selesai, langsung stick on the board. Ya, yang tercepat dan benar adalah Colin, oke? The word are starting dimulai dari huruf yang lingkari. Kata itu dimulai dari huruf yang ustazah lingkari. Oke, kata itu dimulai dari huruf yang ustazah lingkari. Dimulai dari yang ustazah lingkari. Okay. Yang sudah semuanya adalah kata kerja working. Karena kita tidak ingin belajar present continuous verb. Tapi ya, vokal and this one for dog. Okay.
We are finished.
Okay. You still got the words. Finish one.
Communicate activities in progress at the time of speaking.
Okay, progress at the kegiatan ketika sedang berbicara. Okay, present continuous setelah you.
At one point of time in the past.
In the past, berarti? Telah berlalu, sedang yang telah berlalu. Okay, satu lagi.
At one point of time in the future.
In the future, berarti?
Akan datang.
Ya, akan datang, tapi sedangnya dia akan datang. Alright, sekarang kita lihat contohnya. Page 81, Alpha and Raka. Thank you.